Hello, and welcome to this video on how to connect Tableau Cloud with Salesforce. If you're new to both, connecting these two platforms can seem overwhelming, but don't worry, I'll walk you through it step by step and prepare you for any bumps you might run into along the way. First, let's start with why you would want to connect Tableau Cloud with Salesforce. By doing so, you can create powerful visualizations and reports using data from Salesforce. This can help you make data-driven decisions and drive business growth. So, let's get started. To begin, you'll need to log into your Tableau Cloud account. In the Tableau Cloud homepage, click on the New button and select Publish Data Source. On the Connect to Data pane that opens, switch to the Connectors tab and select Salesforce. A new browser window will open and ask for your Salesforce account credentials. Once you enter your credentials, click Login. If prompted to allow access to Salesforce data, click Allow. Drag and drop the desired Salesforce tables onto the Tableau worksheet to create visualizations and reports. Pro tip, if you want to speed up your reporting and analysis, consider using Tableau Prep to clean and reshape your Salesforce data before visualizing it in Tableau. Now, let's talk about some common pain points you may encounter when connecting Tableau Cloud with Salesforce. One potential issue is data freshness. Salesforce data is not always in real time, so you may need to refresh your data connection periodically to ensure you have the latest data. Another challenge is getting the right data in Tableau. It's essential to understand the relationship between Salesforce objects and the data fields you need to create accurate visualizations. To learn more about connecting Tableau Cloud with Salesforce, check out the resources in the video description below. Thanks for watching!